Hockey host Don Cherry is facing backlash over his comments about immigrants and Remembrance Day. Some are even calling for him to be fired. Aarti has been tracking all the reaction and joins us now here on set. So walk us through what he said.
All right. So a bit of context again for our viewers here. His comments were regarding the poppies that you and I are both wearing today. Now, this is something that typically Canadians and also in the UK, they wear leading up to November 11th, known as Remembrance Day here. In some countries, they call it Veterans Day. And this is, of course, to honor the lives that were lost following the First World War, but then subsequent missions with the Canadian military and all of those individuals who participate with the Canadian military. People typically, as you can see from those images there, will donate to the Royal Canadian Legion, a veterans organization, in order to receive a poppy and wear it leading up to Monday, November 11th this year. And Don Cherry, the Hockey Night in Canada host, he was speaking last night saying that he seems to see fewer people wearing these symbols of homage to the veterans. And he pointed to a certain demographic in particular, saying that he sees fewer of those people, his words, wearing this poppy. So let's quickly take a listen to what Don Cherry had to say.
Downtown Toronto, forget it, downtown Toronto, nobody wears a poppy. You people love, you that come here, whatever it is, you love our way of life, you love our milk and honey, at least you could pay a couple of bucks for poppies or something like that. These guys pay for your way of life that you enjoy in Canada. These guys paid the biggest price.
So in those comments, him using the phrase, you people, in addition to that, saying you come to this country, of course, it's being interpreted that he is read between the lines, saying new immigrants come to our country and they don't bother to pay homage to veterans who fought in the war. We also know that there are new immigrants who did fight in several wars and who are also part of the Canadian military. A lot of people calling his comments completely offside and racist.
People from India, people from the Caribbean, and certainly lots of people seem to be wearing poppies from many parts of the world in downtown Toronto and other places. So how are people reacting to all of this?
Well, as you noted off the top, there are some people on Twitter who are calling for his removal altogether, saying that these comments were absolutely xenophobic and racist and he should not be allowed to say them on television. Let's go through some of the tweets that we found. For example, here is a tweet from a Toronto businessman saying, instead of insulting those of us who have chosen Canada as the place we want to build our lives, perhaps Don Cherry should consider matching my commitment. That is the sort of action that honors the valor and the memory of our veterans. And he had made a $10,000 donation to a food bank that works for veterans. And there's one other tweet that perhaps we can share with you as well. I had asked people how they were feeling online and we got this response saying, focusing on immigrants is not showing gratitude for the sacrifices made by Canadian soldiers was completely uncalled for. He should have said anyone, because by focusing on you people, his message about respecting veterans and buying poppies was lost. Poor judgment. Final note here, John, we have reached out to Hockey Night in Canada in order to get comment on this, on what they're making of the controversy brewing online, and we have yet to hear from them.
As you say, it is trending on Twitter, a lot of people weighing in. Mm-hmm. Thanks for this, Aarti.
You're welcome.